Australia Post's future remains uncertain after posting a $200 million pre-tax loss for 2023. The loss has been blamed on the continued decline of letter volumes, which fell by nearly 8% last year. Metropolitan post office closures, stamp price hikes and reduced letter delivery days are now being considered for long-term solutions.